Hello, we are a Brainy Warriors team. So today we are planning to develop a product, which will help the HR team in order to maintain or manage the stationary stocks and workflow of the company. So currently they are maintaining this through paperwork manually. So we are providing them ease and the work and overcome the headache of maintaining those paperwork. So here in this, there will be an end user that is Synerzip's employee, and at the other end there will be an admin. Admin, that means a stationery managing team. So end user will raise a request for the stationery items, required stationery items, and it will shown up on the admin's panel. And once the admin will accept that request, that employee can collect that stationery item through the from the HR team. For this application, we are using Node.js and Express for backend, and for front end we are using React.js. And for maintaining or managing the database, we are using MySQL. As I have said earlier, the end user for this is Synerzip's employee only. And at the other end, the HR team who is going to manage that list of stationery items.